Rob Conway's been trashing my name all over town. You see, I fell for the oldest trick in the book. That's right, I did, Conway. You see, in my background, in wrestling, in ultimate fighting, fighting inside the octagon, we don't hit people with metal chairs, we don't jump people from behind. I'm used to fighting men, not whiny little punks. Well, laugh all you can now, Conway, because in a few days at Christmas chaos, this arm will be healthy enough to wipe that smirk right off your face.
Some strong words there from a three-time Ultimate Fighting Championship competitor, Dean.
226 pounds out of Pittsburgh, PA, the Iron Man, Rob Conway. And his opponent, 250 pounds out of St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton. Not during your referee.
Well, Randy Orton,
hey.
Oh, wait a minute.
You're going to get yours. You just wait. Looks like Mr. Bad Ultimate Fighting Champion ran into a little bit more than he could chew when he got in there with the Iron Man, didn't he? So listen here, Waterman. When you face the Iron Man and you take his TV time, you better watch your back. I proved that. So when you get in there with the Iron Man, that's going to equal a trip to the hospital. Remember that. I'm the Iron Man and you're the Water Boy.
Well, some obnoxious comments from Iron Man Rob Conway, but he's set here in this match to face third-generation superstar Randy Orton, son of the legendary cowboy Bob Orton Jr. and the incredible Bob Orton Sr. And he's got it in his lineage, does Randy Orton, but right now Rob Conway setting a new record for obnoxiousness and for arrogance and conceit. He's a narcissistic individual, as Rob Conway never met a mirror he didn't like, but Ron H2O Waterman asked for his kind of match with Conway at Christmas Chaos, a submission match. And H2O is a black belt in jiu-jitsu. He's a UFC veteran. He's competed in amateur wrestling all his life, and he's been a wrestling coach in Colorado for years. So Conway, in my opinion, taking this very lightly, even though he is in control now of the situation with Randy Orton.
These two young gunfighters circling each other right now in the middle of the squared circle. Oh, Conway wants to show a little power over Randy Orton. The old test of strength there, if you will.
Oh, man, he guts him into that. Once again, Conway with the cheap shot, with the shortcut, likes to play games, likes to play mind games with people. And H2O is a straight-up guy, and he said he's used to people looking him in the eye instead of jumping him on the back. Well, H2O is, I'm sure, capable of fighting his own fights, and will do just that Wednesday night in that submission match. I hope that elbow is healed in such a way that he will not damage himself further, as Conway, once again, taking advantage of a rookie, taking advantage of inexperience, and being a real jerk about it at the same time, is Rob Conway.
Collar and elbow lockup between the Iron Man and young Orton. Showing a little bit of strength over him, trying to force him back into the corner right now. Randy didn't want to have a whole lot of that. I tell you, talk about a test of strength. This is it in a nutshell for me.
Well, Conway, a former Mr. Louisville and a tremendous bodybuilder and very strong, but Randy Orton, tall and lanky. Oh, now, and Conway slapped him in the face. What an insult. And Randy Orton breaking loose. Randy Orton's not going to take it anymore. Randy Orton, you don't need experience to know what to do when another man slaps you in the face. And that's punch him right back and get on it.
Oh, man, punch him down on that knee. The Iron Man's going to be walking a little weird from that one for a while.
Good
what
Lord,
a fist from Randy
one.
Orton.
That right hand was more reminiscent of a heavyweight boxing match. Randy Orton put it right upside the Iron Man's head. And now Orton closing in. Conway may have realized that you don't take anybody that lightly. Even if it's a rookie like Randy Orton or like H2O. Conway goes for the clothesline. Oh, he's got that full Nelson slam. That's his finishing maneuver. But Conway had it scouted. Orton's got it again. Orton has, wait a minute. Oh, Conway brought his leg up between the legs of Randy Orton, hit him in the groin. Donna Daring was looking at Conway in the eyes. There's H2O. H2O, he's not going to stand for this. He don't want to see Orton treated this way like he was treated by Conway. Wait a minute, Conway is going in and he's put something in that glove.
Oh,
he just nailed Randy. H2O trying to get in the ring. The official's holding back for his own good. He's one arm. Oh, there's a three count. Oh, Conway once again takes advantage of people. H2O trying to get in and stand up for a kid like Randy Orton was being mistreated. But he had one arm and the officials wouldn't let him. And Conway capitalizes. Conway's a miserable human being. Folks, we'll get to the bottom of the Johnny Spade controversy next.